Morning students, I hope all of you are fit and finite. In previous lecture we are starting with poem Nature. What is our poem name? Nature. N-A-T-U-R-E, Nature. Okay, N-A-T-U-R-E, Nature. Now we will solve some examples, that is question answer on this poem. Question number 1. Answer the following questions orally. Answer the following questions orally. Okay. This picture is given, or what we want to do? We want to give the question answer orally. Okay. Question number A. What all do you see in the picture? Okay. Question number A. What all do you see in the picture? Okay. What you can see in this picture? Tell me which things you can see in this picture. What you can see? This is what? Sun. This is what? Clouds. This is what? Rainbow. These are birds. These are trees. Flowers. What is mountains? This is what? River. This is sky. Okay, these many things you can observe from this picture. Then question number B. Name the things in the picture that are blue, green or pink in color. Name the things in the picture that are blue, green or pink in color. Okay, you want to write the name of things which have green, pink and blue color. Okay. Oh, which thing is green here? See, this tree, this mountain, this grass. Okay. Because of grass, this mountain is, we can look like this is green. Okay. This is green. Okay. We can see green color here in rainbow also. Okay. Now blue color, where we can see blue color? Yes, sky is blue color. This river, water is blue color. Okay. In rainbow also we can see a blue color. Then pink color, where we can see pink color? This one flower, pink color, and here only. Okay, we can see a pink color. Now we will see question number C. What color are the birds in the picture? Okay. What is the color of birds in the picture? What is the color? Which color they have? Okay. Which color they have? This which color? Somehow yellowish color here. Okay. Now, question number D. Name the different colors of the rainbow. Okay. We want to write. What? How many colors in rainbow? In rainbow, how many colors are there? 7. Which color are there? Violet, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. These are 7 colors. See. Violet, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. Okay. Now we will see question number 2. Read question number 2. Look at the given words and say a word rhyming with it. Now look at the given words and say a word rhyming with it. Okay. First we want to read this word and then you want to read the word rhyming with this given word. Okay. Now, for example, M-I-G-H-T, might, and T-I-G-H-T, tight. Might, tight. See this. Both word pronunciation is same. Might, tight. Might, tight. Okay. Now, read this word. What is this? B-E-A. U T Y, beauty. BEAUTY. Okay, now tell me words. One word which has pronunciation like this, that is beauty. Okay, anyone can tell me? Okay, I will tell you. What is that? Cutie. Beauty, cutie. Spelling of cutie is CUTIE. Cutie. Beauty, cutie. Okay, next here. What is this? BLUE. Blue. And what is the rhyming word with blue? Glue. 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 Okay, GLUE. Glue. Blue, glue. Okay, these are rhyming words. See, the pronunciation is same. Okay, they are rhyming. Then strong, strong, long, strong, long. See, strong, long. Their pronunciation somehow same. Okay, they are, these words are called rhyming words. Then free, and tree, free, tree, free, tree. Okay, see, this both words, they are rhyming words. Okay, we can write as many as possible rhyming words. Okay, moody, what? Moody. Moody, moody. What is rhyming word of moody? Rudy, rudy. Moody, rudy. Okay, moody, rudy. Next, green, 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 green. Okay, then what is rhyming word of green? Green, screen, green, screen. Screen, screen. Screen, screen. Okay, rhyming word of green is screen. Then ever, ever. Then what is rhyming word of ever? Never. Never, never. Never, never. Okay, ever, never. Okay, have you understood the rhyming words? Okay, now see question number 3. Read the poem Nature and fill in the blanks. What we want to do here? We want to read the poem Nature and we want to fill in the blank. These blanks we want to fill. Okay, I hope all of you have learned the poem Nature. Okay, what is that poem? Nature is might, nature is strong, nature is might, nature is strong. Nature is beauty, nature is moody. Yes or no? Then what is come here? Nature is might, nature is what? Strong. What is spelling of strong? Strong, strong. Then nature is might, nature is strong, nature is what? Beauty. Nature is beauty, nature is moody. Okay, then nature is what? Nature is, nature will forever be free. This is what last para is given. Okay, that poem you can see here, that poem. Nature is might, nature is strong, nature is beauty, nature is moody, nature is smart, nature is blue, nature is green, nature is true, nature is you, nature is me, nature will forever be free. Okay, this para is, we want to write here. Nature is you, then what come here? Nature is you, and nature is me, and nature will forever be free. Okay, now you all write this question answer in your notebook. Okay, 4-line notebook. Okay, now we will finish our lecture here. Or only thank you and have a nice day.